security. KTV Newswatch 7's Ryan Luby is live with that end of this developing story. Ryan?
Yes, Natalie, both. And listen to this. Shay DeGann, the guy who founded Tactical 88 here in Omaha, a company which offers concealed gun-carrying courses, says they were flooded with phone calls today from people who want to sign up, want to be able to carry a concealed weapon, given what has happened in Colorado specifically. But certainly the other half of the story is what's happening at local movie theaters, including Exarban Cinema here. From today and into the foreseeable future, extra security will be in place, at this theater at least, to help calm nerves.
Hard to imagine at such a center of entertainment playing host to such a popular movie.
Yeah, it was amazing.
That security has become the popular conversation, but it has to.
Our business is such that that's what we do, is we handle large crowds.
Bill Barstow owns Exarban Cinema. Friday wasn't easy.
And obviously waking up this morning and hearing about the terrible tragedy in Aurora, it hits you.
It also had him on the phone with his private security company. Barstow says they talked about the procedures and plans they've always had in place, including the alarms on doors, the cameras mounted all over.
People don't realize that we see a lot.
He says the question now, is that enough?
You know, we've been doing this a long time, 20 plus years as a family running our businesses with theaters, and we think we have good security procedures in place. But this is, as unfortunate as it is, it's an opportunity to look back and say, are we doing everything we can?
Aside from increased security, that's all they'll do for now. But the AMC theater chain, which runs Oakview 24, says it will not allow its guests to wear costumes into a theater any longer, or permit people to wear face-covering masks or bring in weapons. Nothing, AMC says, that would make other guests feel uncomfortable. Bottom line, guests we spoke with aren't too concerned, despite what happened in Colorado.
I think it was somebody looking for an excuse.
They say don't pin it on a theater and don't pin it on a movie.
Well, so you know, the shooting has not affected movie showing times. All of the showings that were scheduled to run here at Exarban Cinema, at least, will go on as originally scheduled. Todd, Natalie.